My name is Kavita Singh Kalu.
I am an author and illustrator and an animation filmmaker. I've been creating children's books since many years now. And I would like to show you some of the books that I've illustrated for children. This is a series called Goodnight India. And this is a series that I've done. It's called Mahabharata. One of the oldest and greatest epics of the world, comprising several stories, characters. I illustrated 10 books. Like any other illustrator, I create rough drawings and then I create characters, and I like to work on the whole book together. So I create it like a storyboard. So I create all the pages and then I work on the characters and the color palette. I do visual research about the world where these characters will be living in, and based on that then I start creating the props and the backgrounds, and I enjoy designing characters. It's one of my favorite thing to do, to do research on the characteristics of the character. I read about it or and then how visually we can depict those characteristics. I like to work with the opaque thick paint with lot of texture. Maybe because I am an artist who paints canvas, and on canvas I have done lot of paintings with acrylic paints, and I have used lot of thick paints on the canvas. So sometimes I do that kind of treatment for children's books also.